Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division collision. Very interesting stylistic matchup forthcoming here. You gotta think this fighter is trying to figure out how to get the fight to the ground at all costs to use his beautiful guard-cutting ability. Cuts it as well as anybody in this division. And it's not just the technique. It's the athleticism that allows him to be so successful and get that advantageous position on the ground. A lot of guys just haven't seen seamless transitions like the ones brought to the table by this young man. We'll see if this fight goes to the canvas, if he has the advantage we expect him to have. So here is this defensively gifted fighter, and certainly has some offense as well, but more often than not, that offense is set up by his sound defense. He uses movement beautifully, uses his defense to create offensive angles. This guy can stick and move with the best of the man, and even when you think you have him in a bad position, more often than not, swivels that head off of the center line and counters you right in the jaw. So an outstanding defensive striker, very good counterattacks, and a very interesting matchup in front of him tonight.
This guy is amongst one of the most elusive fighters as far as his defense is concerned. Extremely difficult to hit.
And now our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. Well, how about the age discrepancy here? More than 15 years apart, and they both possess a similar height and reach. And now to get us started, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 23 wins, 11 losses. He stands 6 feet 2 inches tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Tempe, Arizona, she be the Doberman Galloway. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 14 wins, no losses. He stands 6 feet 3 inches tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Des Moines, Iowa, Shotgun. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Levine.
The veteran Eve Levine draws the assignment here.
You ready?
Here we go. All right, here we go with round one. His knockout streak really has been the stuff of legend, knocking out contenders left and right. He's won his last three, all of them by flush knockout. Shades of Vitor Belfort back in 2013. We'll see if he can keep it going here tonight. All right, so he just decides to get up here, Joe. All right, the first round is underway here. You've got to watch out for this fighter's powerful overhand punches can do damage from both sides. And even when fighters know what's coming, oftentimes they are unable to stop. Pretty good shot there.
Full guard here.
Good control, posture's up.
Back to the feet now.
Kick to the head. He's hurt. He's stunned.
Oh, he might be out.
He's definitely hurt. Oh, man. Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Now goes in and secures the takedown.
In half guard now.
Right back in full guard.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Dalloway's hammer fists, that one blocked. Oh, looks like he's going for an armbar here. How tight is that?
He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over. Turns the hips. He's going to sit back. And he got it out. Gonna try to take the back.
both hooks it. Flattens him out, tags him. Full mount.
Oh, he's got the ground and pound going now. Lands a punch there, Joe.
Nice shot to the head. He postures into place. Oh. Nailed him with that right hand. That's a hard hammer fist that got.
We are underway now. Good to have you with us as we broadcast live from Air Canada Center in Toronto, Ontario. All right, so here we go with round one. This young contender is one.
No!
Well, when you're a contender on the level of this guy, you don't necessarily need to go the extra mile from your fans, but that has been a staple of this guy's UFC career. And here he is in his hometown. And what does he do? He invites all the fans to his gym for a meet and greet, shook every last hand. Really, I think, an impressive gesture and something that I think a lot of other UFC fighters, lower profile fighters too, are going to take note of.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Well, he leaned right into that hook shot, Joe, and that is certainly something that bears watching here moving forward. I know he's confident in his chin, but he's a sitting duck there walking right into the pocket to absorb that hook. Dolloway gets the double leg takedown. Nice job there disguising his entry. How about that chin? Just over 3 minutes to go.
Big punches.
Beautiful jab. Able to thwart the single leg takedown attempt there. Punch coming, it's blocked.
That one hurt.
Oh!
Oh! Big left hand! Oh! Landed a hard kick for the knockout.
Well, that was a no-doubter, Joe, and he's made a career of knocking guys out with kicks, but that one right there might have just been the best yet. Caught the opponent flush, full force, outstanding extension with the leg, and really once he connected with the target, you knew the end of the fight was coming, and immediately his opponent goes to the canvas. A major, major result here in this division tonight.
Take a look at this from a different angle. Boom! And that is all she wrote.
So a huge result and a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the big knockout win. That could hold up as one of the better KOs of the year.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 19 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout.
So there's the man of the moment, just the way he drew it up here tonight as he gets his...
Bro, I don't wanna be social, bro.
Bromley and Clapham Junction.
Right now, it looks like they're in the future for young people. That's how I see it. Because the government, they're not helping no one out except for the rich people. They don't care for us. They just leave us on the blocks to do whatever we do.
I don't want to be around. Don't listen. My vision's way bigger than being in the hood with all my catching, snipping, trick sipping. Put a little my head in. I've got a bad attitude, just thinking. I don't want to know no one's business. Real criminals ain't no witness. What you really think this is? Can't tell me nothing because I'm a lonely soldier. Don't make me and my Cody's roll up. So hold up. Don't be thinking just don't be just doing what they told you. Keeping the way so they want to get closer. Don't tell me nothing. Cause
a bricklayer. I labor for a bricklayer.
I do.
Took a trip, now we taking sprints. I wasn't made to jog. I'm on ships, roll it, cause a grip. I'm what's major now. Stop, boy. I got hot rods. You could get gangster now. Bang, blow your brains out. See what you thinking about.
All right, stand up only. I want to see head kicks. You gotta put him down. Let's get in there. Let's get after it. Nope. Nasty head kick. Nice work with the combos. That's how you keep him off balance. Nice block. Nice kick. That's not it. Come on. Let's focus on jiu-jitsu. I want you to get into a dominant position. Let's take him down, pass the guard, and get the half. Awesome job. Keep going.
Sipping Henny while I drive. It's I real die, but I feel so alive. My eyes
fire for the prize. Always gotta strive for the piece of devil pie. Now my level rising high. See a ribbon in the sky like the other side. See my shots is ill-advised. Let them get aside. Huh? It's dark outside. It's nuts outside. Strike. You parked outside, parallel to your ride. Then my blush just to see 25. But I'm stressed, see the heat in my eyes. Keep the heat on my side, cause this tech probably keep me alive. I ain't high, I'm just peeping the vibe. Just peeping the track. Yeah, and I ain't keeping it back. Real rap, this is deeper than rap. Yeah, I was brought up by them block balls. Them heat makers and them hot boys. Them every night maker not balls. Them rock boys and them block boys. Shot ball, brought it by them block balls. Them heat makers and them hot boys. Them every night maker not balls. Them rock boys and them block boys.
Smell it, smell it, money, money.
Around it like a shot ball.
Baby,